One of the reasons I was excited about you getting in the race and running is because you tell it like it is. People want that. I do want you just to give us the Barack Obama, you're fired, because I wanted you to win just so you could turn to him on Inauguration Day and say it. So say it for us now.
Well, Steve, I'll only do it for you, and I will say this. Obama, you're fired.
I love it.
Have a good time.
See you soon, my friend.
Show.
Thank you.
Thank you.